love with her. We never dated, but we were always together. She gave me the first academic lecture of my life. She sat me down on her bed and ran through the argument of the critique of pure reason. Kant's critique of pure reason. She must have been 15.